This is Jenny or Art Classroom. Jack Lantern. The symbol of Halloween refers to the shape of a ghost by cutting out a pumpkin and putting a candle in it. Once upon a time, after Jack died, he wanted to go to hell, but he wasn't allowed, so he begged in front of the gate of hell to get a candle. There is a legend that he saw wanderers around the world with that candle in the pumpkin he always carries. Children dressed up for Halloween look for a house with a jack-o'-lantern, say, "Trick or treat," and ask for candy. If they don't give them, they even make fun with great pity at the house. Please support with a subscription and likes.